This is an example of an x-ray of the right shoulder in a patient who underwent an arthrogram. So again, these days we tend to use MR for this, not necessarily plain film and fluoroscopy with an arthrogram, or we'll combine an injection of the joint with an MR. But this is just plain films looking at the right shoulder in a patient after an arthrogram, and you can see that there's a rotator cuff tear.